We'll have to get rid of these oranges.